sister here. And I'm Raj. And I'll tell you why I'm Raj, D. Is that, well, it was this morning. It was a bit 10 past 12, in fairness. But there was a knock on my door. Now, as I says the other day, I've got a bit of a problem with folk phoning me and folk just turning up unannounced at my door. So anyways, here's me, hungover for the night afore, in my jimmer jammers, getting down to the front door to be confronted with folk I didn't think existed anymore. Jehovah's Witnesses, they were actually standing there going, "Do you believe in the love of Jesus Christ our Lord?" And I'm like, "No, but I believe in a fucking lion on a Saturday." Jesus Christ, no pun intended. I'm not joking though. I was like, they had a wee lassie with them, and it was like a wifey and a manny and a wee lassie. And I'm going, how is this a good thing in any way, shape or form? No, I'm not knocking Jehovah's Witnesses. I'll want to make that clear. I'm not knocking folk at believing the love of Jesus Christ our Lord. If it ever rocks your boat, go with it. But did I be waking me up on a Saturday morning to tell me you're shite? Laters.